The Seattle Seahawks got their Super Bowl defense off to a great start with a commanding 36-16 win over the Green Bay Packers at home on Thursday night. Seattle's running success was the story of the game. The Packers simply had no answer for Marshawn Lynch, who rushed for 110 yards and 2 touchdowns. As a team, the Seahawks had 207 yards on the ground. Sam Farmer of the Los Angeles Times had a Michael Bennett's thoughts on Lynch after the game. They gained yards almost at will. Russell Wilson went 19 of 28 for 191 yards and 2 touchdowns. He outplayed his opposite number, Aaron Rodgers, who completed 23 of his 33 passes for 189 yards, 1 touchdown and 1 interception.